deterred by long delays in the process. England played Denmark at Wembley tonight in the other semi-final of Euro 2020, with the winner meeting Italy in the final on Sunday. England have not reached any major final since winning the World Cup in 1966. But as the BBC's Dan Rowan reports, English belief is growing.
Hope of a first-ever European Championship final has turned to expectation among the fans, with a talented and unified squad gaining momentum during a memorable campaign.